What is up? So I'm back again with my crew, Obey. I'm sorry, I'm kind of just waking up. Basically, so from our last video, kind of abruptly just ended it, but I know it was like nighttime, and I'm trying to think. I know I upgraded my house, and now I have the winery, and everything's full down there just about, so hopefully within the stream, everything gets finished, and hopefully I can make some type of money. I mean, I'm not really worried about money anymore, since everything that I do makes enough money for me to survive, but this definitely should make me more money, so let's see what happens. Like I said, I'm just waking up. Oh my god, that's loud. I'm so sorry for anybody wearing headphones. Oh, that is like scarring to the eardrums. Might help if I'm, you know, since it's live. I had an eventful day today. So I basically. Yes, I like to carry clay in my head. I basically woke up, ended up giving up two of my animals for one animal, and then in turn, hello, and then in turn, basically, helping an animal give birth. Yep, I helped the snake give birth today, and then removed all of its babies, because it's a lot of birth, it's a boa. And turned around and, well, one pass, but you can't expect them to all live. It's a gamble with that. It's basically what happened to my life today. I wonder if I can make this wild form into something. I can. Well, look at that. I forgot that it was fall now. It's kind of useful. It does what it does now. But it takes so long. Definitely, like... Hey! Somebody didn't know who Pepe... Oh, fuck. Somebody didn't know who Pepe was the other day. And I went to go Google it to, like, post it in... So people could see, and I lost it because they had Trump Pepe, and I was like, I'm done. It was like the internet has won. Hello. Basically, I'm just kind of doing my routes on this. Yeah, I seen it, because I need, like, my crew, I was asking somebody if they could make me a new photo or whatever for YouTube, because that still hasn't happened, but I was, one of my other viewers had came up with the idea of having Pepe with a straw hat, and having, like, a piece of meat coming out of his mouth. I was like, yes, I was like, that will be my photo. Memes for days. I do. I wonder who I'm talking to then. If you know that I play that. I do play it. I don't know. I think it's more or less because, one, the people I used to play with are all most of them anyways. They're still on PS3, and, well, clearly I moved on to bigger systems here. I fucked that one up. I don't even own my PS3 anymore. I sold that for two different games. Sold it to one of our friends. I mean, I really don't care though, because I can never. Excuse me. Once I got my PS4, I actually I basically stopped playing my PS3 altogether, and I promised myself that I wouldn't do that because of the people on PS3. But then it was just kind of you know what? Some of y'all won't move on to the bigger system. You know, a lot of people were like, oh, PS4 is trash and stuff, and they went back to the PS3. And I was just like, yep. And what are you gonna do when they turn internet off on that? Because they will. PS2 doesn't, I don't think they really make it where you can go online anymore on that. And, I mean, if you do, the servers are down. So it really, they're already watered. But, yeah, they'll turn the servers off, and they did plan on doing that on Garden Warfare. On the Garden Warfare, they were planning on doing that, but then they realized that too many people obviously can't afford the PS4 right away right now, so. Don't even remind me. I'm actually kind of glad I'm off of that. No offense, but I don't have to hear it anymore from anybody. That was the most annoying, situations ever. I had more important things to do, work, which I don't have that job anymore. Hello! Or, people coming on and complaining. Man, she keeps holding out on me. I haven't gotten milk from her in, 4 days. What you doing, Bessie? What you doing with your life? Excuse me that I probably sound really raspy and stuff. I just woke up. And I'm clearly not feeling too hot now. I hope a snake gives birth. Okay. I had an eventful night. Or day. And yes, they do give live. Or boas do give live birth. Can we not? Thank you. They're fine. And its dog just gave birth to puppies that they weren't really aware of. They were aware of it 2 weeks before she gave birth. But she's doing fine. The kids are fine. Actually, her husband plays on PS4, so for the people who played on PS3 and knew her, now if you are on PS4, you hear her husband talk to him too, and he's funny. I don't know if you ever played with, why can I not think of his name? I just had a joke about him, too. She bleeps fine. Sonic is fine. Who else? It's on PS3 for PS4. Who do you hate? I know some people didn't get along with other people, but honestly, if I didn't like you, I either muted you, or, especially for PS4, once I moved to the PS4, it was kind of if I didn't like you or something, I ended up deleting you, or whatever it may be. Oh no, I don't like him. He's funny. I mean, Everybody likes who they like and dislikes who they dislike. I never heard him on PS3, never. So I had no clue who he was. Is it me or is my husband, like, completely missing? I have not seen him at all. And there's the kid. He thinks that leaving the farm is smart, or leaving the house is smart when I'm outside doing stuff. Like, I don't have the baby on my back, so I don't even watch the damn thing. Alright, I guess he's just gone. Whatever. Bye. Make good riddance. I'm going out and just... I really need all that stuff that's in the containers down in my cellar, though, to... Actually, we're gonna sit out here and have an eventful just talk until the mayonnaise is done. Who am I talking to, then, since you know all these people? Which, I like your username because it is, like, unnecessary font. Very unique. Skirt, I don't need to back. I'm having a really bad back problems. Later. I named the chick after you. The chick was born, I think, like, after you left or whatever happened. He was born and I named him Laner. It's a little brown chicken. He came from a white egg, but it was a little brown chicken. Look, it looks like a turtle. I kept telling everybody the other day that he looked like a little turtle. Be nice if you things would turn freaking purple. Jesus. What's wrong with this game? It's taking forever. Oh crap. I'm sorry. Did you message me later? Nope. It's totally something else. No, I did not just pick my nose. Scratch it. Hold on. Yep, that's how you spell fuck. That is what I'm going with. Sorry, people with stream. Kind of. They're with Obey. Oh, well, thanks. You made no difference. Douche. It literally never makes any difference in my life. Like, honestly, I would love for the day that he goes, "Hey, babe, I watered the plants for you." That would be like a freaking a dream come true. He watered them once, right? Once. And he watered like half of this. And I was just like, oh, you did great work, babe. Great work. Although today was pretty fun. I mean, I have a video of it too. I don't know. I don't know if I'd post it to YouTube because the quality's really bad. Like, it was just kind of like, it was hard to control that weird little light and not get struck at by the snake. I mean, she was in a container, but I didn't want her to hurt herself because his snakes have been going, like, really weird lately of, like, attacking things and busting your face. Although one didn't make it, but like I said, you can't really. It happens. And it was one of the coolest ones, too. Like, it was pretty freaking cool pattern. But, I feel that it was my fault that he didn't get a chance to make it, because I was the one watching the her give birth, and she didn't do, like, the mom thing that most animals do. Even reptiles do it, where they pop the sac and. Just so they could breathe. Excuse me. And I think the one that passed was the one that just never broke out of his sack. And I feel that it drowned. And, you know, it's really not my fault, but... Because I don't know. It's the first time I've ever seen a freaking snake do what it's doing. I don't know what a snake normally would do. Look at him! He freaking fed the chickens that I don't have. You douche. This is why I don't let you do things on the farm. This is why I've contemplated your freaking divorce. You douche. You wasted all of my freaking hay. Oh my Jesus. He's useless. He's not cheap, man. He's the most expensive thing I've found out so far. It's really not that expensive. 50 gold a thing, but... I'm not made of money. I may have 109 grand, but I'm not made of money. What, did Betsy just give me actual freaking... You're useless. Oh. So we are going to attentively bring up the stuff I need. I don't know what it requires, but... Oh crap, I still don't have wood. I feel like I'm half awake, half asleep. But the last few days I haven't streamed, and I feel bad. So... Clearly I have no fiber, for whatever freaking reason that is. Don't ask me, because I really don't know. Out on this next adventure why I never have the things I need ever. So how are you guys? And unnecessary font, you still haven't answered me. What do you mean? What do you mean? What liner? I mean, I guess. I'm so confused. Oh shit, what is this gonna do? Is this gonna knock my trees down? That better not knock my trees down. Actually, it didn't grow the house. It just grew the inside. If that knocks my trees down, I'm gonna be infuriated. My trees never survive. They always get struck by lightning. Actually, there's one there. There's one that's on the farm. And I'm surprised it's still there and didn't, like, you know, rot off and just kind of dilute itself. That red one right here. Right? Because you see how it's red, yellow, red, yellow? This red one. Why am I pointing? That's not like you can see. This one right here. Got struck by lightning last season. Like, in year two. No, it's still there. Sorry. Okay, so it didn't grow anything, so hopefully the barn just stays the way it is. Poopy. Yeah, whatever. You know there's something wrong with your, like, life and your game when you're... When you feel like you're really married and you really hate your husband. I do. I really hate him. Oh. Well, hi. I know you messaged me the other day on PlayStation, but I didn't answer because I was just like, I'm on PS4. Like, how's your brother? You're not spastic like you normally are. Normally everybody wants to kill you. Don't be mad at me for what you do on the PlayStation and piss people off. Isn't that my fault? I didn't do it. Tell him to see Niall to be on the computer and then he needs to stop touching it. You definitely can't age mayonnaise, but I don't blame him. I wouldn't either. I just put that in there. Either. Then again, I wouldn't want to eat mayonnaise in general because it's disgusting. Yeah, you just like to eat basic fat on your sandwich. It's great. It's not going at all. I asked, but I just kind of was shoved on the back burner. Which is not that big of a deal, but... Yeah. I'm really not that good at art, otherwise I would be doing it. I don't know how to... I don't use Photoshop, though. I use GIMP, so... I if I knew how to use Photoshop and stuff, I would. But I'm pretty sure, like, I don't know, I'm not assertive, like, with things, so it'll get done when it gets done. And in all honesty, after I said what I said today, I don't know what's gonna happen. But if I talk to one of the leaders, something might happen. Because I asked about it, and it was just kind of like, yeah, sure. And then, nothing. So. Me, no, no. How did you even know I was streaming Wabbit? Heartburn, though. Oh, how I hate plants. Yep. This is how eventful this is to me right now. I was thinking about doing the new Ratchet and Clank series and doing, like, you know, every stream I complete, like, a level type thing, because I take forever on them, because I like to take my time. That, and because this new game that they made for the PS4, which is just, like, a remake of the old game or whatever, the first one, is pretty damn difficult. Because it takes place off of the movie, and if you guys haven't seen the movie, yeah, some shit happened. So, it's actually quite difficult. The movie was okay. I mean, honestly, I'm probably now going to end up rewatching it after this stream. Just because I haven't seen it in a while, but fall asleep to it. Because I don't know what day or time it is anymore. It's just kind of when I'm tired, I sleep. Which I am, yeah, but. Oh. Need to figure out, like, get this greenhouse going and stuff. I gotta figure out what I need for can I help if I put this in there? Basically, I'm gonna need an orange, a peach, an apricot, or an orange, a peach, pomegranate. Oh wait, no, I have an orange. Okay, sure. Oh, I have jelly. I got jelly. I have no oil maker to be making truffle oil, and I'm guessing truffle oil, you just basically throw a mushroom in there. Which, if that's the case, then I can make that very quickly. I just gotta make the oil maker. Cheese maker, mayonnaise maker, cheese maker. Where's the oil maker? I ain't got no damn slimes, so we ain't making that. Actually, I take that back. Because I know I was saving them. Nope, I got rid of them. I surely did. Did I? Is that what that was? Yep, I have no slimes. So, I will be making that slime farm. She's at my farm. I can't go ask her for the next 3 days. Go me! I'm so poor. I don't make any money now. What is this? Why me no make money? And thank you for thumbing up my video, whoever did. You see my shirt? It's a cat riding a unicorn. There's a shirt that's at Walmart. I've seen some guy wearing it, and I like begged him to like trade shirts with me yesterday, basically. It was like, it almost looked like the world, but it's like a galaxy type kind of like color in it, like rainbowy galaxy stuff. And it's like a smiley face that's dripping. And the guy said that he came from the doctor's, and the doctor asked if the shirt was supposed to represent global warming. It was really funny. Is your shirt supposed to represent global warming? Sure. I need to make more of these. But I need more oak resin and wood. Bok choy though. Everybody tried saying that's the freaking frogs making that noise, and I'm like, frogs don't make that noise. I own frogs. Frogs don't make that noise. Let's see if I can find you. Oh, there you go, first pick. Found you, Lander. Let's see what it knows or says. Can you... That was gonna say something different. But I guess not. So... The fairy godmother... bullshit thing, whatever it's supposed to be, it's supposed to come and drop me a freaking void egg. I still see no void egg. And now I'm going to... I don't know how to make cloth. I want to learn how to make that cloth. Could you do me that favor, Laner, if you're listening, and look up how to make cloth, please and thank you. You're the man. Thank you, bud. Whoa, my ears are changing frequency because I just love caring for everything. Heartburn. Oh, the pain. I can purchase a ducky. I'm purchasing a ducky. And yes, it's gonna have basic bitch name of, like, Quackers. It's going to be Quackers. I got myself a Quackers. That and I need a goat. Goat Town. And his name's probably gonna be Billy. He's a Billy Goat. That was the cutest name in the cutest town in the world. Thank you. Thank you. I'm excited because I do need a bird's feather to complete something. He kept telling me to get a bird's feather and I was like, what the hell are you? Yeah. Oh, I have to, okay, I gotta get a womb then. I don't know if I've unlocked a womb or not. Look at the little ducky. Look how cute he is. So little. And then time to go see the goat. You know what's weird though? Is like, I gotta go back down to the shop and see. There is no impregnating your animal so it can give birth. He's a little pup. He's a pup. So. Why are you pulling four? They already fed, bitch. Sorry, ducky. Quackers. I don't know why I didn't name him Ducky. I'm an ass. Dinosaur theme. Ducky from Land Before Time. Ducky. Sorry. Gotta be all cute about this. No, I gotta go back down. I wanna see if she does have what I was looking for. Oh shit, I gotta go down to... I gotta fish. There's a fish I gotta catch. This is raining. Yeah, see, that's all she sells. So there are a few things that are major differences from harvesting to this. It's the red snapper. I think that's the one on the ocean. It's a rainy day. Okay. Hello, everybody. What's up? Yes, I carry my berry in my head. What's up? How are you? I put myself in deep doo-doo on this day. I mean, I really, really, really absolutely need to be at the ocean, like, right now. Right now. But, I screwed myself over. Oh, shit. I can go there. There's only one fish that I haven't caught yet for the ocean that I need, and it's only available on a rainy day at the ocean. And I don't care if any of this could be made into anything, I just need to clear it out. You know what? And all that, just stay here too. And that it. Yep. That's gonna make me mad. After I go to sleep in the game and wake back up, but you know. Running, running, running. I need that oak resin. Because I think there's a time limit too. I think it ends at like 7 o'clock is when the type of fish stops biting. But I don't know. I have like my little like turtle pillow holding my soda. And it pushed back on the wall, and the cup wouldn't, like, push it back. I don't know. So how are you gaming? I picked that up and I picked two up at once. I think I picked the foraging thing. Not really. I haven't fished in a while in this game either, so I promise you this is going to be very, very painful to watch. Okay, so I guess it wasn't that painful. Supposed to be this day, especially in fall too. Don't make me like go into the virtual world and pull you out of the ocean. Alright. Swear. Hold on, I have to look this up. Rain, fall, 6 to 7, 6 a.m., 7 p.m., ocean. It's 50-50 chance, I guess, to get them, but damn.
Got it.
Sorry. The excitement. Finally. These two fish I'll never freaking catch. The walleye is only caught during, I think it was winter. And man, he gave me a running for my money for all last winter. That. They're probably quicker to go this way. Mm-hmm. So since I caught him, we'll put all this away. All this stuff has been sitting on a yellow star for like 6 months, basically. Okay. Not a problem, my dude. I need a duck feather. And the pomegranate. And the freaking wheat, which I gotta wait until next season to do it again because I forgot and I sold them and I'm mad at myself. And apples. So basically, I have like little things left. Everything's got something in it. But you didn't give me the option to buy sheep. I don't know if there's like another upgrade where I can buy sheep, but... Oh my god, this heartburn hurts. I need to make those totems. Work home. I need fiber and one hardwood. Why I haven't? I feel like I'm going like cross-eyed. I want to see if I put the corn in the like the juicer or the winery thingy, if it'll make like whiskey. Yeah, whiskey. Yes, I'm totally just saying that, like, corn song in my head. Rain makes corn makes whiskey. I'm trying to remember what alcohol it makes. Hey, y'all can turn purple already. I'm waiting to be making some money. Fed all your animals today. Please. Nope. Just a freaking bite. Told you, he's useless. I don't get it. Like, I really don't get it. I still need that rainbow shell. Like, I need a rainbow shell. And I will save one of those. And one of those. Because the box is coming up. And so I did save them, because they were gold. Stop them when they're doing that. He's like, wait, what am I doing? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm going crazy. Damn. As viewers, would you guys send me things if I went to the freaking Looney House? Cause I'm crazy. So somebody sent me a meme today, and I've never seen a car that was like this before, and I guess they do exist in real life, like it wasn't edited in or whatever. Basically, it changed your gears, like a turn, like kind of like your radio, your like turn thing, and I lost it. I lost it as soon as I seen it. I was like, I'm done. It was like the moment when Iggy Azalea is, whatever the hell her name is. I can't even say her name. When she comes on the radio, and all of a sudden you're in park on the freeway. I was just like, I'm done, this is great. I'm purposely leaving your room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I kind of sold somebody. Alright, Kube, why? Nope. Nope. Alright, yeah, the brown one's gone. Wombus. Boy. I'm trying to get a void chicken. Billy's too young to produce. Is it me, or does the fall just like completely pass by so fast? Okay, so no. The hell is it? Well, we going to find out how much it is to upgrade again. This bitch ain't ever here. Never. I don't even know what her schedule is anymore. Well, definitely got no shoes now. The possum today. Like, you know how cool that is? I feel so bad because, like, its mother had abandoned it. And we go out and see the snakes and stuff because he owns, like, a big snake farm. Basically, anything's there. And you name it, he's got it. But, I walked into his daughter's room. And she's like, yeah, I got a possum. And I was like, what? And she's like, yeah, he was out in the wild all by himself as a baby. Like, he had fleas and everything. She's like, so I took him in, gave him a flea bath, put him in the cage, and I feed him. And I'm like, I mean, I guess. But she's going to let him back out in the wild when he's older and healthier. Because when she found him, he was really weak. Like, he was going to die. So she took him in and nursed him back to health. He was the cutest little thing ever. He was hissing at me and stuff. And then he realized he was safe because I was holding him next to me and, like, he, like, pulled him out of my arm. It was so cute. So cute. I was like, I need this possum in my life. These little assholes. They really are. They're just as bad as raccoons. Me? Thank you. And your plants can be watered every other day. So I'm probably gonna go back to the farm with almost no energy. Actually, no, I have food, so. Start the chopping. So it's a freaking graveyard down here. I need to start upgrading my other tools though. It's almost like once I finished the mines or whatever, I like stopped caring. Like I stopped going to the mines, and that's how I get my ore. But I feel that the reproduction tool thing that you have where it remakes like diamonds, pretty much any jewel or anything like that, like minerals and stuff, it'll recreate them, but it won't recreate like wood or shells or ore, which would be the best thing, because once you spam out that, you know, even though, like, it takes forever, like, diamonds take forever to remake. It's, like, 2-3 days almost. But, you know, it's worth it. Because how much they actually give you. Collected almost 400 wood. The amount of trees that were down there though, like, I never go down there. There's actually, I think it's like a mouse or something like that, I forget what it is. But it's a, it's like, there's an animal in a house down there that you go buy a hat from. Hey, what's up? How are you? Like, who wouldn't want to buy a hat from a mouse, right? Screw that one up. But, I mean, okay, rogue freaking corn, are you? I just picked the corn yesterday. Okay, so I guess at night is when I'm gonna pick corn because I can see it better. I guess. Oh no, I screwed myself. So walk home. I'm gonna start doing more on YouTube, and because my career that I'm in now is more YouTube based than Twitch, but I've had way more success on my one video I had on YouTube. I got more video or more views and everything. So at this point I'm gonna boycott on Twitch until see what happens. You know, if my YouTube gets a little bit bigger or whatever, then I will go back to, I'll like switch between the two. I really don't know. Honestly, the last 3 days of my life have been utter hell. And like, let's put it this way, I still feel sick from yesterday, from the amount of crap I went through. So, she'll make it to her bed one day.
And when she does, no money, yay.
I need to fix my mattress. My like shoulder, like my shoulder blade and my spine, like how they're like next to each other. Like right in between there is burning. Hey everybody. Oh, that hurts so bad. I don't even know how to explain the pain. Corn jelly, guys. Corn jelly. You can literally make jelly out of anything. Oh my god. No, fuck it, we're keeping the bok choy then, too. Corn jelly, everybody. This is what my life is gonna turn into, isn't it? Just some random corn jelly. I need my buddy to come back. I need to search something. Exactly, that name that popped up, he needs to come back. And I gotta go buy some more freaking hay. Y'all are gonna kill me, I swear. You guys are gonna break the bank. Billy, are you grown up yet? You're useless, Billy. You're useless. Useless. If you want to make a party, kill it. If you're on, I'll join.
Yeah.
I started watching the new season of Orange is the New Black. Oh my god. It is so freaking crazy. It's kind of annoying right now though because they're just showing all the riot. And they're basically, because the season was made last year but released this year, they're having all the jokes and shit about all the riots that went on last year. So, like, they're saying some slick stuff, and, like, they mention how Obama was still president type thing. I don't know why I didn't just look at that. And, like, they're just so concerned about this rioting shit, and it's just, like, honestly, like, you know, you're in jail, you're a cop, technically, he didn't die. I mean, he had a stroke, he didn't die. It's another laughing matter, but the fact of what they did to him was priceless. But then again, he was an asshole, so he kind of deserved it, but basically one of the inmates shot him in the leg, and he made some nasty comment to the trainee about how he didn't want a trainee firefighter. He was a paramedic type thing, like firefighter, paramedic, first responder. He's like, I don't want one of you touching me. Like, I don't need your help. And he was like, fine, die. And he was just like, fine. But he ends up having a stroke. I'm pretty sure it was because there was like a blood clot or something, and he had a stroke. Alright. Actually, I was gonna have you look something up, but I don't remember what it was. I'm mad at myself now, I don't remember what it was. The auto feed system. Alright, we got this. Because I have enough gold to do both at the same time if I wanted to. So, we're gonna do this one first. Wood and stone. Please fuck it. That was a guess. Was also a guess. I'll be happy with the auto feed system, especially since I don't have to worry about it anymore, but I'm still gonna have to go in there. What's next? Can I get like an auto milk system? Auto milking, auto shearing. I know I bought shears, but I don't know that's what I'm. I'll be able to get sheep. And then I can make cloth. And I can be human in this game. I can do what other farmers do. I love how my YouTube will spike really high and then it'll go away. And then it'll spike really high and then it'll go away. You have no choice. Actually, I didn't water these for like 2 days, so these have to be watered. And then we're gonna do the crib walk home. I'm thinking forever. Up the other corner. Ow. This duck needs to grow up real quick though, because I need a duck feather. Hours ago, still hasn't been done. I would like to do my own laundry at some point. You know, not at 2 a.m. Looking at the time though, it's gonna be 2 a.m. Okay. Laundry won't be done till tomorrow. Funny is that after the stream, when I lay down and just kind of go to sleep type thing, I'm probably gonna go on my DS and play my Harvest Moon game. Basically the same thing. I wouldn't let me put the jelly in there, because there was jelly in there. And the fact that I put corn in a jam maker, let's see what happens if you put a bok choy in there. Can we not gross me out anymore, game? What is this shit? Nasty. Last time a crow touched my stuff, it showed, like, it'll show you that a crow's touching your stuff, like, throughout the night. It'll do, like, a cutscene before you go and see, like, your goods and stuff. Or it'll happen right after you see all your goods. And it's just kind of, like, heartbreaking, because it's like, man, all my hard work, and the crow comes in and destroys my shit. Like, how would a crow feel if I just did that? Oh, wait, we're in America. We'll be a human society. We already do that. I swear, animals are just getting back at us. Which I don't blame them. I forgot to buy freaking food. Damn it. Swear to God. I still don't. Boy. Do you not do work on Mondays? Oh my God. That's what I needed you to do. Lane, are you still here? Can you look up when that freaking old bag shows up in the bottom part of the map? Please. It's gonna be something like, when does the cart show up? I don't remember what her name is. Although, whatever the animal is that's pulling her cart, I want one. Sorry, but y'all ain't eating again. Yeah. And you're still a baby. Jerk. Sure, I got to the point where I didn't sell anything anymore. Hoard it all. Cause clearly you can make jelly out of anything in this game. So I mean, if that's the case, baby ain't gonna make it. Only Friday and Sunday. No, well, I went there yesterday and she wasn't there. Maybe it was Saturday. Okay. Is she useless? Can you see what seasons the rainbow shells show up in on the beach? Cause I don't think it's like it's just there because it's the ocean. I think it's like summer and springtime. I could be wrong though. One way from today, we are holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. This is the biggest event of the year, drawing people from across the country to our humble town. If you'd like to set up a range display for the event, just bring up to 9 items. best showcase your talents. You'll be judged on the quality and diversity of your display. Yeah, well, I already know that I ain't got one. I tried, though. Great. And she's randomized, so they can't, you can't judge what she might carry, so. Okay, right? He said he watered the crops. Watch what he watered. That. Oh, he came through. Yeah, that auto feed system, though, only works when you have food. It's a great auto feed system. It should just produce it itself. I need to get more items, like more stuff so I can build more juicers and jam makers and stuff. When 9 o'clock comes around. And she's walking away from her post. Does she not work on Tuesdays either? What are you doing? She wasn't there yesterday, and now she's in here today. Is she closed on Mondays and Tuesdays? My shit's gonna die because of her. I guess she doesn't want to make money. If I was gonna buy a damn pig and a goat, or a sheep and a goat. Goats take forever to grow up. Chickens only take 2 days. I ain't even gonna bother. I'll do it my own way. I'm just getting ready for next year. If I did, I've always wanted to buy this just because I'm doing it. I don't even care. I don't know if I already bought an apple tree or not. But I basically just spent 100 grand in there. I did that. Sorry if I was too quiet. I was reading. And just focusing on the number of what I was buying. Basically, pumpkins give you a crap ton of money. That, and because I know, I didn't know that wheat was fall too for some reason, I didn't remember. So, you try to keep an enthusiastic face on your like face, but it hurts your head. Ooh. Oh, it's all free. Can I kill the baby room? Because this shit's bright. I like it. Baby room's gonna look dope. It's just wallpaper? Oh, there's fire. This is the best buy I've done so far. Hell yeah. So. room is it that had the cool wallpaper thing that I liked? I think it's that brick wall is what I liked. Okay, well this looks like grass, so we're gonna put it in here just because it makes sense. I guess. It works. This room will be all starry-ful. And then the kitchen will stop looking all like basic bitch. And I just wanted to see what this looked like because it just looks really pretty. No. That's what was in the baby's room. I guess so. Ooh. Kind of like that over the skull, so that would be pretty cool. Do you know the people on YouTube, you look up like JoJo or whatever, and that their symbol and everything, they copied it. Sorry, I'm liking all of these wallpapers. Gotta try them all out. Sounds like he's walking like in squishy like wet shoes. Like I know for a fact that the ground is going to be black in here. And here. But that wallpaper's gotta go. We're gonna find out the difference. Okay. Huh. I'm gonna have to end the stream a little bit. My back is getting really bad. Do you see my... Okay. That's not what the wallpaper is, but okay. Going on that wallpaper, like, stream right now. Decoration stream. That's cool. Can't place it on top of a person. Well, that's funny because there ain't no person there. Whatever. Do you notice that it's giving me, like, different... It was giving me, like, food and shit? Ooh, I like that. That means that one will just go in here. So it looks cool and everything, but the brick is subtle. The flooring needs to die, though. Pickled corn. Oh yeah, I forgot. Mixed pickled items. That means it's going to be pickled bok choy. I mean, if you want to eat pickled corn, it's all you, dude. I mean, I wonder if I can put an egg in there, because there are pickled eggs. I mean, you nasty if you eat that too, but, you know.
The baby has a cool room, though. I wish I could have had... losing my headphones. I wish I could have had, like, a starry room when I was younger. This definitely gave relief on my shoulder. Like, move. Jesus. Thank you. question. Like, it's a soothing game, like, I guess, to be playing, like, by yourself. But I feel bad for, like, streaming. Like, it can be entertaining for people who are, like, interested in it. But, okay, fine. But for, like, the people that you're trying to pull in, too, if they're not interested in the game, they're not gonna come. I almost freaked out thinking my duck died. Oh my god. I will say though, I haven't had an animal die on me yet. Normally on Harvest Moon by now, I would have had a dead animal on me. I can safely say that I have not had a dead animal yet. I don't water my dog because he's useless. Hey, bitch. I needed you yesterday. For that. Anyways. Fuck it. I'm just going until I can't get any more. By winter time, I'm gonna be suffering hard. How are you guys? I'm sorry, I'm very boring tonight. I'm like half asleep. I've gotten literally like no sleep in the last 4 days. I'm still waiting for that to sprout. I don't even remember what that was. Like, that's sad when you don't remember what you planted because it's taken that long to freaking become something. I was thinking that maybe over the times of me hitting those things, it would give me some type of hay. It has not. I don't care. Because guess who doesn't have the rainbow freaking shell that I need? Screw you, duck that hasn't grown yet. last time I ever physically have to feed them. You see how hungry that cow was? He wants to do it. He's just like, food. I don't blame you if you have nothing. Okay, I think it's just everybody's a dud. So clearly I did buy an apple tree already. So kudos to me. I guess when they're out of season, they'll just change colors. I was wondering why I still had certain tools on me. I don't know. I guess there's only one left. I like coming into a dark house, it's wonderful. Sleeping time. I'm starving. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Okay, so you can't pickle an egg in this game. So you can't do things that are normal. Like, I'm already done with my job, dude. No, I'm not. Never mind. I'll take it. It's not what I'm meant to do. Dares me to say that they might have a pickled eggplant in this game. Endless possibilities. Pretty ducky. I think this should be... Why are you wasting food, feeder? Ah. Why are you so baby? Jesus. This game is like making me irritated. Years later, I think the sprinklers need to be a little bit easier to make, like the nicer ones. I'm pretty sure this whole time my audio has been really crappy because my headphones are all the way down here. I'm a good person, I know. I'm just so great at this. Thank you. Show me the rogue corn that I'm not seeing. It's like a gnat. Not even a gnat. Like, I don't know what the fuck it is. I'm seeing shit. No, I'm not seeing shit. It's a fucking gnat. Go away. There's like a gnat, like, playing in my bangs. Go away. Go. No, okay. Oh my god, this gnat. It's driving me nuts. Go away. I guess I had a scratch on my forehead. This opens up the greenhouse. Greenhouse will be open by winter. This is that glittering boulder. This shit won't be open until next year. And this one opens up friendship, which I could care less about, honestly. Hence why only one of them's done. Alright, Clint, you're retarded. Copper ore, alright? Just the little nuggets. There ain't nothing hidden in them. There's not. It's literally... Ooh. So for that I need one copper, one silver, and wood. Maybe this will make things produce just a wee bit faster. Alright, good night, dude. I don't know if I'm streaming tomorrow or not. Just message me on Twitter and I'll let you know. I'm kind of doing play by ear right now. Nice night. Alright, so hazelnuts are a dud. Now I'm keeping... Alright, I'm going to be ending my stream, so good night, guys.